humanity lives in interesting times. I want to say, in essence, the entire cosmos lives in such times. The entire cosmos is the creation of all consciousness. Whatever framework it belongs in. And so, shall we say, the more you look, the deeper you penetrate, the more sophisticated instruments you see, more and more and more of the cosmos